Well, y'all, Luke 8 and 17 is it's alive and kicking. People are being exposed. Things that are done and said in the dark are being exposed. They're coming to the light. Luke 8 and 17. And it's good. It's good. My suggestion is that if you know that there's something in your heart, something that's happening in your life that's not in line with righteousness, I think you better go ahead and repent, because I'm seeing this a lot. A lot of things are being exposed. I mean, things that have happened years ago are coming to the light just now. You know, things 20, 30 years ago people thought they got away with. All of a sudden, stuff, I mean, you got guys sitting in wheelchairs and they're retiring, and some of these people in hospice, man, they're on their way out of here, and things that they have done have come back to haunt them. God has stepped it up, man, and he's allowing people to be exposed. And what made me think to put this out, because there's been a lot of this happening, but today I saw in the news that the head of the Center for Faith-Based Initiatives at the Department of Homeland Security, the reverend over there, has been relieved. Well, I think he resigned because some things came out about some racist remarks he's made in the past, several years ago, about blacks and about Muslims. And you see all these politicians, you see business people, entertainers being exposed all the time for their sexual activities and being unprofessional and inappropriate with people, taking advantage of people. You see racism being exposed with these closet racists. And some of these people being exposed by the people who used to share their views, possibly people who are supposed to be their friends, and they're ratting them out. But it doesn't matter how it gets out. It's getting out. People, it's time to repent. It's been time to repent. We got to turn from these evil ways. We got to turn away from things that we're doing that's not right. And I think it's amazing that God is allowing things to be exposed. And sometimes that provokes fear in people. And it draws people to repentance, because they can see that things are going to get bad for them. So they turn to God. And however he draws you, it's his business. It's all good.